and Joe Ellison in Altus, where they have a command post set up not too far from Denning. At this point, we're waiting for the governor to arrive. He's going to take a tour of Denning with the Sheriff's Department and the American Red Cross. We'll keep you posted as soon as he gets here.